dropship was from this area. That was over 12 hours ago. When you locate Captain Keyes, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you, grunts, what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, does the governor want to wipe out this particular part of my history? That's right by me.
Nice kid.
Better it than us.
You ask him real nice next time you see him, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go, go! Stay close, Jenkins. Mendoza, move it up. Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir.
Okay, let's move.
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident. You know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant?
Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir, but it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir.
Think about it.
that you? I lost your signal when you disappeared inside the structure. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place.
Sir, thank God you're here. We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We gotta get out of here.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up.
Greetings. I am the monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.